and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. We are all set and ready to get this started.
Side left.
With the chance and scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. Piggott wins it for the away team.
Left side right.
Conrad, Kenny Barry, and puts it in the back of the net. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. The home team have some work to do at the X. Piggott making them look pretty ordinary so far.
Left side right.
Loses control of the ball at midfield. Saul.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Looks to the back of the net. And bullseye. What a goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 29 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop. Side left.
Saul.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Puts it wide.
Ball stop right.
19. Saul. Bam! Great goal. Saul evens it up for the home team. 2 for 2 for him now. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 29 wins the face-off.
Ball stop center.
Saul. Too high though. Yellow ball. Shoots and scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. 29 comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Bradley with time and room. Shot is high and over the goal.
Ball stop center.
Bradley. Let's it rip. 12 with a goal. Another for him. The second. The home team moving along now to 4. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Piggott. And gets the goal. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Piggott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover.
Ball side left.
12.
Ball side left.
He launches one, flies over the top. 20. Steps in and shoots. Good night. Goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 29 wins the face-off.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. Wide of the goal with that shot. 14. Oh, my. Chance here. What a goal. Saul Racks one up for the home team. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-3. Piggott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Conran
shoots.
Too wide on that shot. Langford. Looks to bury. Miss side. Sweeney has the ball now, and they score. We are set to resume. It's 6-4. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Shoots. And they get it back. Bradley has a look. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Walsh shoots. Not on target. Yellow ball. Maxson. Goes for the shot. Flies over the top. Here's a shot. And in the cage. Bradley picks up the goal. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Piggott comes out on top. Looks to shoot. Not on target, though. Blue ball.
Left side left.
Nolden. Steps in to shoot. Goes wide.
Left side left.
Conran. Steps in and shoots. And wide. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Conran. Conran has time. Ricochets off the pipe. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Ball top center.
The home team had to play catch up, but they head to the break with a sizable lead after what turned out to be a high-scoring first quarter. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Important face-off again between 29 and Piggott. We are underway. Collects.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
And he shoots. Schmidt catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top left.
Sweeney.
Ball top center.
Saved by the goal. Maxson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. He won. Slings it. Sails wide. Higgins receives the pass. Simpson. There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Transition opportunity for them now. Has time. Schmidt chalks up a save. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today, but he does well with that one. Takes the shot. Goes high. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. 14 receives the ball. Sands has the ball. Winds up, shoots, and saved. Sweeney. It goes! The away team gets one from Sweeney. The away team move along the five. This man is accountable for two of those. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it?
Walsh.
Nicely recovered. Brown with a chance. Oh, my goal! Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Post up center. Post up left.
Phillips. Here's a take. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sends it too high. 12.
Center.
19. Shoots. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Hits the bar. Schmidt. Phillips. Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground. Max Zinn manages to recover. 31, gets the pass.
Ball stop center! Ball side left!
With the shot! Oh, quick thinking. Schmidt with the save. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Schmidt does well with that one. Yellow ball. Knocked loose. 31. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. With the shot. That one hit the pipe. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team with a chance now. Langford. Simpson. Clanks off the pipe there. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? And we are underway. Bradley opens up and shoots. That's gone wide. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. Ellis.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Conrad. Simpson, and a goal! Eyes on the X now for the restart. 29, wins it for the home team. 12, goal! That's why they call it execution. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-6 for the home team. 29 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. The away team scrambling to get back now. Park drops the hammer. And save. Max Zinn playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And a shot. 31 with a goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Piggott wins the face-off.
Center.
gets off the shot. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it, lacrosse. Simpson.
Left side right. Left side left. Left side left.
Phillips.
Left side left.
He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Bradley, chance here. Goal, gets it high. His second so far in this one. Cross is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 29, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball stop center, ball side right.
19, with the shot, what a rip. 19, pumps the fist. That was very fine work. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 12-7. Piggott cinches it and goes straight on attack. Saul.
Left side left. Left side right. Left top
center.
Left side left. Left top center. Left top left.
19. With the chance. Saved by the goalie.
What's up, center?
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
What's up, center?
Here's a shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Blue ball. Langford with the catch. Shoots straight to the keeper. Blue ball. Higgins. Pass goes wide of the mark. Yellow ball. Looks to shoot. And straight to the keeper. He's been struggling to contain the onslaught of goals here today, but wraps that one up nicely. Simpson. And too easy there. That's two goals in the game now for him. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. 29 comes out on top. Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Schmidt with the save. Duffy steps in and shoots. Money in the bank. We need to resume play. It's 12-9 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Piggott comes out on top. Gezer lets it rip and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. So as both teams head to the break before the final quarter, I can imagine there will be some furious planning happening in both camps. The home team hold a slender lead. It's 12-10. This one could come down to the wire. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. We are underway. Bradley takes the shot and wide. Collects Marin. The home team looking for the fast break transition now.
Left.
Goodwin shoots. Maxson catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. 19.
Left side left.
Conroy.
Ball side left.
Chance for them now. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball side center.
Simpson has the ball now.
Ball side left.
Gezer. Higgins
shoots.
Oh, close call there. Knocked loose. Maxson chalks up a save. Three. And he shoots. Misses high.
Saul.
And they lose possession.
Ball top center.
Shoots and wide.
Ball side right.
17. What a goal. 17. Racks one up for the home team. Important faceoff again between 29 and Piggott. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in to shoot and scores. Walsh gets one for the away team. That's his second today. We are set to resume. It's 13-11. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Conrad receives the ball. Knocked loose. Takes the shot. Save. Maxson wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 14.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Fires. Oh, quick thinking. Schmidt with the save. Has time. At it again against Piggott. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 29 wins the faceoff. Yellow ball.
Left side right. Left side left.
Simpson with the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Maxson. Referee not happy at all. Maxson taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Walsh, Kenny Berry, Maxson, Phillips, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
See space. Shoots off the post, and it's in. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Starting again here at the faceoff between 29 and Piggott.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. With the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Blue ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Sweeney. Saved by the goal. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Maxson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball.
Ball side center. Ball side center.
Sweeney. Ricochets off the pipe. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
And he shoots. Not on target, though. Yellow ball.
Ball
31.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Goes wide. He's in. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession.